we're making bubbles, but instead of filling them with air, we're filling them with propane gas, and then I'll be lighting them on fire. The fire causes the bubbles to pop and the propane gas to leak out and create even more fire, and you get a pretty cool effect. This is safe because water has a lot of energy and it takes away a lot of the heat when it evaporates, so I can even light a bubble on my hand.